Ain't just a drunk from Missouri, you're the drunk from Missouri, you're the beast from the
Randy.
South Beast.
Omega,
Randy,
still getting fucking invites.
Let me see if I remember.
I sent you 100!
Holy fuck.
Omega, in Xenia, you counting? Made... Omega, you made 3 starts, you had 2 top 10s.
Yeah.
Randy, guess what came in the mail today?
5 top 10s in my first
Major,
9 starts.
Are you counting what? The top 10 he got for Sharp?
My G-Form
Elder Guard. Was that you, Omega, that did that?
Yeah.
Sharp, I've never raced for another man. That's illegal.
Rant, or Hunty, are you mad? Are
Marcus,
you mad?
look at David's
yeah.
Cobb.
Sure.
That somebody finally beat my lap.
Why don't Marcus say something?
Yeah.
Marcus is going to come in here and say, Randy, you shut up.
Hunty?
Randy, you changed.
What?
How have I changed?
How did Hollinsworth get 2 wins in Xenia in Season 3?
I remember one of them was a fucking fuel mileage at Richmond.
Season 3.
I remember that race because
you guys see JJ
Richmond, I got caught in the apron and I got stuck on it.
Oh yeah, I told Hunty I was gonna make a I was gonna file a complaint.
And then guessing the other one is like a super speedway.
No, the other one was Daytona. Wait. Where fucking
number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down.
Wait,
get down, 10
get
kills
down.
On the board right
TG,
now.
TG, that's beatable though.
That's
hey, people,
oh, hell yeah.
He definitely cut.
But people
just like you.
I didn't cut in mine.
Yeah, you did. I watched you.
I swear
people,
to God, I did.
People
I watched
forget
you.
That Hollingsworth won the first ever Xfinity race in SoFi history.
No cut.
You be quiet.
That was very disappointing too.
Well, I wasn't in.
I did pretty well. I got wrecked a few times. I think I still got
it.
I got
stank.
I
was
in the
race,
in the car, and then I quit.
But I wasn't even. In the race. So there you go.
All I remember in the first Xfinity race was me doing like 3 laps and then going, "Oh, there's a stank, fella. He seems like a nice guy."
First
2
Xfinity races, I popped my tire in both of them.
Hunty, what the hell is going on with the Wild? Why are they so good?
Because we're good. They've always been
dude,
good.
Dude, we have the NHL Rookie of the Year
Kaprizov.
Leader. Yeah.
Kaprizov.
Charlie, I don't think the Wild down. Have even lost
Mail.
A regular season game against the Knights, the Golden Knights.
Yeah.
We beat KY's team 2 times
and
in a row.
And they've been a team for, what, 3 or 4 years now?
Yeah.
Well, is that good?
I think 2016 was their first year, Hunty.
Fuck.
Oh, well, fuck me then. It's...
Like,
whoa,
I think our only loss against them is an OT.
I mean,
let's see, that don't
Randy,
count.
Randy, I think if KY sees one of those Instagram posts,
people that are fans of the Golden Knights are like, man, I'm so afraid of the Wild in the playoffs.
Shit.
That's the Instagram post KY doesn't need to see.
oh, really?
Randy, did you see the David's Cobb?
Yeah,
no,
because he loves anything about the Blue Jackets, and apparently Alexa Bliss is a Blue Jackets fan.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I just get
Alexa
this sinking
from
feeling.
Amazon?
I get this sinking feeling that KY would see it and just start stalking her.
You should... Dude, we should... Someone should say they're gonna hypnotize, Alexa from Amazon? Alexa from Amazon?
Ew.
And say, the Wild is your favorite team. Right, Sharp?
Yes.
Is that Big Meat?
No, it had to be Scrub.
That one stinks, boys.
There it is!
Major, look at David's.
Boy. I feel like... Like in TFGO just pops on the screen and then you just hear that. Like that'd
Major,
be like
he's a good guy. No wonder this guy
99 plus invitations. Holy fuck.
He gotta go wipe his ass every second.
Okay. I'm gonna stop
Hunty,
the
so
downloading
happy.
After
Hunty?
Qualifying.
Oh, what?
What was the preset last year?
7.
I met for the race.
7.
Oh, I know.
What?
It's 6. I looked
up
your video.
My video shows 7.
Well,
shut
Hunty,
up,
Hunty. Hunty, what I do? I do 1 less than you. I can't handle
it. Hunty, I'm already tired of your
Hunty,
story.
You know who's doing so good right
I'm
now?
I'm already hearing your butthole.
Why the fuck is Clay boy? Clay, you're in here? Hi, Clay.
Yeah, he's racing. He's back.
Boy. He's me.
Yeah, no, sure. Yeah.
Clay's leaving out Celtics. I love you.
Remind me when qualifying like ends. Full time. When qualifying ends, I'm going
to... Yeah, Clay, it's Bitsit season two, buddy.
I'm going to stop the... Yeah. I'm going to stop the installation.
Where's the Deej?
Where's the Deej?
What?
He doesn't qualify.
I'm wrecking.
He's not even in. He should be in the pool.
Hey, wait! I'm
wrecking TG2 after what happened. He's coming the final ad.
What?
TG.
Is Banker if he's restarted the Heat 2 league? See?
TG, fucking DJ's. DJ's grand entrance. He joins, doesn't say a word. We say DJ. 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 And then finally, Hunty goes over and he says, Hunty.
See, I call him by his real name.
Aaron Sanchez hit a moonshot today, boys.
Why do I only see the 12-car on pit road?
I just paused it now.
I see the 12-car, that's it.
Oh, God, Randy, that's a sexy car tonight.
I still can't believe we're going 206 miles per hour.
Who else saw Gary Sanchez's home run?
No one cares about that fat fuck.
Not me.
Shut up.
Wait, I have a real question. Why did the Twins play only 6 innings?
No, Dodgers for the World Series, right? It's for the job. Oh. It's for the content.
Ever since I started, you suck, or ever since you started?
Ever since the 9, you started driving the 9, he sucks in your life.
What, DJ?
He
isn't sucking in your life. The
fuck? You were gonna be on my rear.
What?
Wow. Am I flipping and qualifying?
Am I lying?
No, I'm already spinning.
Thanks, Kel.
I think I'm lagging.
Yeah, get the fuck out of the way, fat fuck.
Trash.
Oh, yeah, Randy, lunch pail mentality, brother.
I was lagging the beginning, but
no, you know what?
Fucking maneuvers.
I was just trying to follow you, and then you just pancaked
I'm
me
gonna push
you.
I gave you room to go up, and then you came down on me. Oh,
and then I dive underneath.
Up, and then I slid back up. And
well, should we pick up Clayboy over here? Should I give him a nice
big... Yes, I'm dropping back to get you.
We aren't going to get a time.
Scrap, where the hell
should
did
I,
you
should
go?
Should I just fuck you in the ass with my own
I never knew there was a road course here.
I guess Randy. You can.
There actually is one.
Did anyone else just hear Randy?
No.
Randy was talking to Clay. He's like, should I just fuck you in the ass with my red hood?
Wow, Randy.
No, because, I mean, he's right. Heel.
I mean, I like to think that my cap is pink, but...
Like a strawberry?
Whoa.
I did that for good, Randy.
I wonder where I meet these people.
Use a whole track.
I think I'm the only one who gets
it.
No,
me and Majel.
Trenton.
Yeah. We all know what you're talking about, Randy. Gay
the goat. Trenton Breeze.
Dude, by the way, TG, why the fuck is your car fucked up?
What's it doing?
Your tires are all black. They're supposed to be yellow.
Whoa.
That is true.
This is the other one. This is the playoff one. This is the one
it's
I have already
seen.
Fuck you.
Jesus Christ.
All right, to the back.
Oh my god!
You're
slow.
You're
in my trash. I don't want to.
Randy, I'm gonna assume you had a three.
I never imagined you this league, not even in qualifying.
I had a
flyer. Ain't gonna suck up to you in the literally as soon as I hit the
I had a flyer.
Yeah, Randy, I think you might have pull because like I think you have pull, Randy.
I know.
I don't know. My hop is pretty good.
Fuck you.
Oh, there goes my ride. Oh, God.
I hope I did.
No, but you, like, flew right through.
Are you serious, Daddy?
That was a death wreck of wins.
Dude.
All of them.
That's been the story of my fucking of the season. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Hey, Randy, you might pull a Tony Stark.
Star
Wars. Gonna try and run a lab instead of just
Star Wars.
Y'all want to see
Star Wars?
Well, I didn't know they could predict the future.
Chewbacca?
Cowboy butt know. Sets. What?
Sorry, I look familiar.
Hey, look, guys, this game can predict the future.
I can predict your mom.
You son of a bitch!
Y'all see this two car right here?
No, I have to do another fucking lap.
Sharp, look at me.
Yeah, you're
Thank
fat.
You
I'm
right
just sitting here.
That was pretty hilarious. I see you not here, so I'm like, I'm definitely
in. I'm a big dog. Oh, big
I didn't
think
I'd just.
Fuck you, Sharp.
Dick.
Come here. There
he is. Luke, what are you gonna win qualifying?
I made your spun out of his own.
Die, Dad.
You had no draft.
God dang
how
it,
I won
the
qualifying
race.
What are you doing, Mayor? You better quit wrecking people.
Oh, Randy, you're done! Randy, you were flipping, now you
I beat Major, I beat Major, I beat Major.
Dude, ow! Me and T-Bone had the exact same idea. Y'all. Really?
Yeah.
Hey, Hunty,
Major,
you don't hit me, but you spin through the grass.
Go look at David.
No, I drove in the grass. What do you
come
mean?
On.
Oh!
So what's the precept for this? Okay,
if Snapchat ever loads.
T-Bone, you what's saw, it? I know you saw I, that.
DJ, are you ready to hop? Oh,
no, I want to save the third one.
Tomato Town just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend's got
I'm not gonna make it.
Randy, you look at David's cop.
I did look at David's cop.
I just did burnouts that entire time when he in the grass.
Dad just asked you.
Right,
take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today.
Me, did you see fucking David's?
But not Luke Lane.
Mayo, did you
really
see, 8 Mile movie when Eminem was rapping that song happened?
Yeah.
What's the preset, boys?
8.
Two true, boys. Two true.
Two chains.
That's not 8.
Well, we want over to wreck.
7 or 6 is my, I think.
7 or 6s?
76ers?
Hunty, what's the preset? You're smart. What is it?
7.
Alright, Hunty says so.
Why do you think I watch Hunty's streams exclusively?
Thank you, Hunty.
Sir, can I see your blue cheese balls?
But Hunty knows when I stream, you get a purple screen.
Purple screen?
Purple screen?
When I stream.
Randy!
Right.
Oh,
we really
Randy.
Let Trill and Major start 1-2?
Let's go, Trill!
The guy that got pulled
Trill G, if
me.
You don't turn dead right off this start, you're honestly a bitch.
Wow.
Hunty, you're slow.
Sure.
6 or 7, which one?
I got wrecked by the pollster, and then Meat was being slow.
Sure.
Hunty, Randy, I was
Hunty,
pushing
that
you.
That lap really isn't that bad when you think about it.
In
Hunty,
draft
6 or 7.
It is?
No, do Hunty. 7.
Boy,
7, 7, 7, 7.
I can hit a low 4 by myself.
Let's get rolling.
Yep. Just wiped out Tomato Town.
Next to you.
My friend just got downed.
What do you mean you're sitting next to me?
Look, I can see you're only 2 spots away from me.
Sure, but I thought when you were gassing me up with a pole, I thought I had a pole.
If you don't finish ahead of your starting position, I'm really sad. I'm gonna feel bad for you.
Dude, I went from. What, fucking like 13 races not beating my starting position when I qualify to now I have 2.
Hunty, I swear if you don't beat it tonight, I'm gonna laugh.
Oh, I swear if I get wrecked. Randy.
Hunty, that's why I was last every race, because Hunty
literally,
absolutely no
I literally
way
took this
I'm
headset off for like 2.2 seconds and I hear
over, it doesn't count if you tie your starting
like Jorgen Von Strangler
yeah, exactly, that's why there's no way to fail that challenge.
It won't be
you
theory
still,
in
still,
the universe.
You still fail
if
it if you tie
theory.
It.
Oh. Okay, then, okay, Hunty, this is small.
Come on,
chance.
Boys.
You can't use your magic to win the race.
Should I win? Am I gonna win this race?
No.
Probably not.
But
actually, TG,
Randy,
actually not now.
Randy, we have one since the Stone Ages.
Alright, I think I picked her next
to don't
each
do it yet. Don't do it yet.
Well, Randy, you almost have one less competitor to
well,
go
I don't know.
Through.
I see my people standing, and then
Randy,
I'm in your car.
Randy, last time you won a race, fucking Mayo and T-Bird's balls were inside their chest.
Honestly.
I've won even longer, so...
Don't make it go.
The last car typically led by Randy was also driven by Benjamin Franklin. At least Randy's William-like feet.
Randy won a race last when Benjamin Franklin was around.
All right, let's go, Trill!
Abraham Lincoln was a president.
Slaves.
Wait, that was... Okay.
I'm sorry, my man Trill. Come on, Trill.
I'm gonna get back on you.
I want to say, is this like a relationship you're dealing with, Heel?
Me and Trill's battles are the best, and now we're off front. So y'all should be scared.
My God.
Randy, did I make you about shit yourself?
I don't think there's ever a time me and Trill don't make
If anything, I got fucking plowed.
I'll let you lead a lap, okay?
Look at this fucking guy.
Look at this show off.
Of course you are.
Get a load of this guy.
In the wall.
Well, get out of it.
Oh,
I see a hole.
Come on, Dad! You pushed me in turn one!
You wish you saw.
I'm not gonna lie.
Tony
Stewart said outside in middle three wide and I almost died.
Holy hell!
Luke, I had to let up.
Our best race, we always race the best at Auto Club.
Uh-oh. Yeah, because we got so much track to use.
Okay!
Let's go!
I was so ahead of you. I was ahead of you for literally like 2 seconds in the game.
Yeah, I got tapped by Luke. I couldn't turn it.
Oh, okay.
It's on me too, a little bit.
What should I do? Marcus!
Your sickly has died.
Pose.
Take that over.
Slow to shoot. Roger, tell them to the free on
so
it.
So you can actually...
That. Free on it. Ace my money, no re on it. What am I making you can ski on it?
I hit the wall perfectly. We're not gonna stay down. But then, TG just was flying in front of me.
Dude, good job. Major, did you by chance see my move? I did.
Yeah, I saw it.
I started on the outside and then went whoom.
Trust me, I wanted the chop.
I lost a spot.
Somebody burned up their tires too much.
You always do.
Trill.
Hi, Booger.
It's not about burning your tires. It's about having freshies. Shut the fuck up.
99% What's the fucking difference?
Here you go, Luke.
One lap.
Hey, really, Hunty?
Hey, we have done a good. How many laps did we do? Three?
We've already surpassed Watkins Glen last race.
Yeah. Yep.
Wait, you guys were saying that we finished before them, but they did a 50% or two.
No, they didn't.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
They
did
have cautions.
Yeah, they did, I think,
actually. I did not know that. I just assumed.
Randy, they never have cautions.
I was looking at how many laps they were doing, and I'm like, wait a minute, that's the same thing as
we did. Yeah, I thought
they
didn't do 50%.
Oh, all right, me.
I wasn't trying to do that. You just like went up for
just
it.
Had a decent.
I was just
so I
trying to draft.
Oh.
Thank you, mate.
Oh, it's so tight up here, man. Oh.
Major, I think I made the wrong move. I should have kept pushing you instead of making a move. We're good.
There's not really anywhere I can go anymore. Look, now you're back.
Yeah, it's like nothing ever happened.
Oh, rode me a little too hard.
Yeah, you did.
I'm getting shoved up there.
Really, you just shoved
me. TG, we're going places.
Are we four wide?
Go ahead, Unty.
Worth something.
You know what? I'm kind of happy I'm back here. I'm chilling.
Meatball.
I'm good with
so
that.
Not really.
Where
you go?
Sorry,
TG,
I want
you
angle
do it
for the corner, sharp.
Well, Mayo pulled to the outside of me.
Oh.
I hope I get a lag spike behind me.
What, does it look scary?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh.
You know how a bouncy ball bounces?
No.
That's what Overt was doing.
Oh, I got hit!
You were behind me.
Oh,
but
my Overt, God.
You never let off until you see you wreck someone.
Oh, fucking God.
Oh, my.
Sorry, Mayo. I let off, like, really early.
Oh.
You think?
Why did my car get so loose?
That's a great question.
Billy Bob.
It's okay, DJ.
God damn it, Hunty. Why do we have to pull up the same screen?
Oh, that's...
DJ! DJ! Oh, DJ.
Was it bad?
And there goes Randy.
Randy! Randy!
Every fucking time! T-board, no.
Hi, Sharp.
DJ, I still love you, though.
Hunty! We're Christmas!
You went to In-N-Out, DJ, and you...
Oh! DJ just went to In-N-Out again!
Alright, I'm going to the back.
To the back.
Free sample at Costco.
Costco?
Oh, we're good.
That's not good.
Rewatch,
too? Yeah, we're gonna lose this pack in front of us.
Like, I wasn't the only one that saw DJ lag, right?
No, I saw it. I said he went to In-N-Out again.
Okay. DJ, love ya. By the way,
why could I like last week?
hey, that's an effective strategy at the road courses. I'm not gonna cap.
Meatball.
Oh my, Major, big fella.
His name is Major. What do you expect? He wrecks.
No, this fat ass.
We're catching him.
Look what you did behind us.
What?
You brought them with us again.
Ain't much else I can do.
Well,
I can't clear clay.
Well, we caught them.
Double A.
Short down to get there. We're still side by side.
Oh, it's not turning. Blue cars.
White cars.
Holy
oh my
shit!
Starting to go too much.
Get blocked. Oh damn! They caught us that fast. I mean, me and Meatball were fucking around, but.
Oh!
Me, at least we were having fun, you know?
Man, they are checking.
Oh, I love
shut up!
We good, Randy? We good?
I know I'm good. Are you good?
Yeah, we're wheel cars. I'm a wheel man.
I can tell, big fella. I mean, good lord.
Oh my god. Check up in this inside lane. Kill him!
Because I don't know if he's going to come right or if he's going to come right.
Well. I don't have the moment. I don't have my
trash, by the way.
How are y'all able to charge in that hard?
Oh!
I
didn't know you were gonna make it three wide there, T-Swizzle.
Stop taking the draft off of me!
I didn't want to, but then the speed just brought me there. I said, fuck it.
You know what?
I don't make the decision. Speed.
Blue cars.
DJ.
I'm blue. That's Trill.
A little ass.
It's like the first time the outside lane don't.
I win.
Oh.
Ow!
I saw it happen. No.
Oh, that's a sin.
He's still pushing. He's pushing me now.
Randy, are you a simp?
No, I'm not no simp.
I'm finna change. I need to get up to the front.
Jesus Christ, Hunty.
Jesus Christ.
Can you go, like... Fuck you, I'm going past, I'm going under you. Oh, screen lagged. But it's okay. It went straight.
I swear I never get the draft on stream. It don't matter what lane I'm in, I switch lanes all the time. It don't matter. I'm getting sick of Randy.
No,
always
I got
to check up in the middle of the corner every time.
This, this is the full schlep. I have an idea.
The first lap? What have you been doing?
Look, I just thought about this right now. Like, literally midway down the backstretch. Who's in 14th? Who's that?
Luke.
Luke's won the stage. No, he ain't. Motherfucker. I know what I'm doing. Go.
Did you just realize you were a little short on fuel, Randy?
I did. I noticed a couple of laps ago, and I tried saving, and then Major's fat ass got in the way.
I didn't even know.
Oh my god, he just door slammed me. Saw that beat, right?
Trill. Not now, Trill.
Not now.
Why we're three wide.
Four wide.
Four wide.
We were four when, because he did that move when May was still outside of you.
Oh, I hit
Trill.
Ooh, I hit you in there. I can't go down.
Oh, I'm trying not to come down.
No, I just want to push.
Come in my ass.
Whoa.
Hmm. Whoa.
So fucking loose, didn't you get it?
Yeah, I'm loose as fuck too. I thought I was gonna take you out, Meatball. I thought I was gonna snap down and absolutely murder you. He's been down, loading up and fucking.
Scared me.
Damn,
holy
you, Mayor.
Fuck, True.
I didn't know he was gonna do that.
But if there was a caution, fuck every single one of y'all, and that's a fact.
Randy, I don't.
I honestly thought
on,
I was gonna be Matt Kent's fan though.
Randy, it just depends on if there is anybody else. Well, I don't know. With the draft, they probably could be.
I mean, I was in the draft, and I wasn't saving anymore. I wasn't saving. Sorry.
What the fuck are you doing?
Kinda coasted in.
I think I can't tell what you're doing, but I think me and you might have the same idea. I don't know.
Randy, why was that guy dipping the burger in the or the chicken things in the burger in the blood?
That's not blood.
That was blood.
Oh,
that looked good. That's what that was.
Flavor.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
I'm like, is Miko making it three wide and I just see grass down there?
Well, I didn't even try to. My car just literally just went there.
Yeah.
Who's in fourth? Trill.
Holy shit! Sharp, holy fuck. I got wrecked.
Randy, I know what you're doing.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know why you guys aren't just saying it. Everybody knows what the fuck you guys are talking about.
Yes, we all know you're saving, Keeper. Yes.
Oh!
What the fuck?
Holy fuck!
I'm too loose.
Oh my god.
You're loose.
I knew you did, but I was hoping it slipped some of y'all's minds. I'll be like, oh no, I have to say.
Let's see, slipped y'all's mind.
Oh, hunting! That's my butt!
Oh, fuck.
Randy, I'm just trying to keep up with that.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I'm not rushing.
I'm still trying to fucking.
You're not rushing.
We got one core that's going through us like rush hour in New York City in this bitch. And you're about to spin, boy. Boy, you're about to spin if you're loose.
I don't know what to do. TG went down.
Quit pinching.
I mean, I don't know what you're doing, Mayo. I'm not trying to pinch you.
Mayo, you was about to go. You was about to pay some landscaping bills.
God damn it, Gilbert.
Trid.
Everybody get in front of me.
No!
Wow, Sharp. Holy
shit. Go down that apron.
Well, Trill, it was 6-on-1, big fella.
I mean, T-Bird, if you've been saving this entire time,
Hi,
you know, but...
How do you do?
No,
because I've been saving, like, very little, so I still have to get two.
If you're gonna save, don't be a dick about it.
Yeah, T.
Well, I went to get out of Randy's way, and then I immediately saved
I'm probably
my
saving,
hand.
I'm probably saving, like, three more laps.
But Trill, I saw a TG, and he was slowly feeling up, and I'm like, dude. The porn store?
Why was that so slow?
Alright.
He's got Bush Light, he doesn't have regular Bush.
Fuck!
Oh!
Yoey's Chasin. Hunty, are you sexy?
And I'm checking up Oli right like right now.
Oh, oh my god, Trill, Jesus. I like how you got pinched too.
Maybe. I'm trying to save fuel.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my way through fuel after saving fuel. Your point?
Don't wreck me.
I was passing you!
You almost wrecked me.
Yeah, Luke, I think you saved way too much.
What do you mean?
You're way back there, though.
Nah, Major, I think you have to say that much if you're not in the draft.
Yeah,
really. Yeah, but I don't think he's gained any positions.
Major, I'm not that far back.
I'm that loose, Meatball.
I know I am, too.
Well, what preset did you use?
7. It's not the issue, though. I am so not gonna make it.
Boom! Talking in the bank.
Oh, oh my god, I'm just trying to save it. Oh, fuck.
Who's about to wreck the field up there?
Oh, no, me. I thought you was a gonal. Dude, I thought you was about to die.
Clay, do you have enough?
Not really. I'm a little bit short, but not that short. I can probably coast.
Alright.
Oh, I'm at 0 laps.
Oh, that's not good.
God damn it, he's gonna run out below me.
Oh, no. God dang it.
No.
Did it blow? Don't answer that question.
Dad, what are you doing?
Going for the stage.
Kidding me?
I saved too much.
Let me get Savvy.
That was real. Hey. You would have had a freaking blown right front.
I'll take fourth.
I had to do something, bud.
Sharp, you're lucky.
Luke,
fucking
if you wanted to
save, fucking,
you should have tried to stay in the draft at least.
You had the right idea.
Well, I saved too much because my stupid ass got confused on lap count.
Team Bird! What?
Like, literally, what are you doing? My stupid ass got confused on lap count. I was 2 laps to the good with 1 to go. And I was thinking, oh crap, I gotta save another lap.
What the fuck, dude? You fucking dive bomb turn 3 and didn't
I knew you overdid
three.
It. I see you that far
dude,
back. I'm like,
Hunty,
we're not gonna slow up that
I
much.
Got so fucking loose in turn
well,
1.
I thought I was gonna have to pit, so. Yeah. I thought some of y'all might not make it.
We're smart enough to save at some point.
Dude, let's I got. See. I was so fucking loose and I just went up and smoked Dad in here.
Well, it's just.
Sheriff, I was like, you have no control of your car, and then Dad was up on top.
I know! Like, I don't know what I did. Like, I hit like a seam and it just fucking took off. Seaman. And. Yeah.
Well, I don't think we're saving this stage, boys.
Don't say that. I didn't think we would have to save
You're not
in the full stage.
5 laps, Randy.
No, the call
okay.
Sheet.
God dang.
I get what a, I get tight, sorry.
I just thought it was hilarious at the very like at the same exact time I look over to Hunty's screen and me and him both switch over to the fuel. I'm like, oh no.
Yeah, Mayo, do you really think we can save 5 laps of gas fuel?
No, I said you can't save 5 laps of fuel. Holy fuck.
Well, there you go. Didn't know what I said. Never mind. Oh my god. Oh my god. Majel.
Check. Alright. Thank you, everyone.
Oh,
Randy, holy fuck.
That was a pill.
What are you doing?
You hit me up the wall.
It's not bad, big
guy. Jesus, DJ, you're still lagging.
I was just chilling there, and you just came down and ran to me.
Oh, Hunty.
Wow. Oh my god. In a turn.
It's not the last lap.
So my mic was like charging. So like I wasn't talking at all for like the last 13 laps. And I did that, and I started laughing when I hit the fucking thing. And then, like, I was like, all right, we'll just haul Scrub in this, and we'll see what happens. I was like, maybe Scrub will go for it. And sure enough, Scrub just...
I can tell you, you're not lagging now.
And Shark was Byron.
Oh, man, that's like...
DJ, you're lagging.
Dad, did you love the shove?
Who lagged?
Dad!
No.
Yes!
I saw both of you guys.
I think that was a fucking, like, yeah, it was Dad and Randy.
Yeah, I saw the same thing.
Like, they both did the same motion.
Obviously. Ben, it might just be the soul of them.
I honestly didn't know you were down there. I was actually gonna try and get down there.
Dude, this Highline's fun, Major.
Highline!
That looks like I'm moving right now.
You like that, Dad?
You sure about that?
Pick a lane, Major. I'm tired of it.
Oh, Mayo's will blow me though.
You're good.
He's gonna blow you.
Yeah, Dad. You too. That was
Hunty, he's gonna blow me.
For wide.
Take a line, bitch. Ah, DJ, I'm going right here.
Oh shit, there's a trail!
Lots of cars on my left.
I'm trying to put my speed somewhere. Why don't you guys go up to the wall, please?
I ran the wall in turn one, Major.
Fucking Matt Kendall. I gotta get past him.
I mean, this is fun.
It's not very fun when you're down here.
Whoa, it doesn't fucking get
Sharp, sure, right you know what I just realized? That the NASCAR fans want to get rid of the wall riding tracks.
I know.
In Homestead.
But then they keep saying, man, we love it.
If I'm Cleo, I'm making that move. No, I'm not Cleo.
Whoa! God damn it.
I was like not far off the wall.
Clay, I thought it was hilarious. Like,
Randy didn't even come close to making that turn.
I was like, there's no way.
This is going to be bad.
That was a cancer fuck of a turn.
Holy, is that fire?
Oh my god.
Wait, we good?
Randy, look what you caused.
I don't know what happened. I did not know that you liked
the turn. Because it was, like, bro, the screen literally lagged when I was going into that corner.
Like, maybe I pop.
And you can't fix screen lag.
God damn it, what the fuck are y'all doing?
Yeah, that's what happened. And it fucked up everything.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
I ain't fucking around, Major.
Okay, I am not being that asshole today.
Randy, today is the day to be an asshole.
Oh, no.
Bacon.
Cut you some slack, Dad.
Yeah, there's
today
bacon behind
is
me.
National Asshole Day.
And the bacon lagged.
How the fuck did Clay go?
I agree.
Oh, but Hunty, what I was saying, I was like, there's no way Clayboy has fucking fuel. Why the fuck is he drafting with us?
Oh, yeah, dude, I'm kind of happy he went left now because, like, he kind of blocked it a little.
Like, I don't understand why you guys are not going up to the wall.
That's clear.
But I would have been very sad if he ran out, in turn three.
Oh, over.
I'm expecting to clear up even further.
Because I'm a genius.
No, Randy.
Kanye.
What the fuck was that, Randy?
Loose. That's being loose.
Sharp, where did you put your wedge at?
I left it the same.
Oh.
But, Hunty, I'm also on preset 6.
Oh. Wow, didn't even copy me.
Well, Hunty, did you
just
see?
I do not want to be by Trill.
Well, Hunty, did you see what I just did?
I'm on preset 6.
That was on a 6, Hunty.
That's not good.
No.
Jesus Christ, Daddy.
Oh, on a computer.
There you go, Margo.
I'm free.
Get me dry, yeah.
Fucking dope, that bitch.
God damn it, Trill. What the hell? Man, what are you doing? Man, that's the wall.
How many people are gonna jump in front of me on the straightaway? Pissing me off.
Hey, I thought better that time.
Whoa,
yeah,
Hunty.
But you guys have to commit and then get out of the way, but I already got a lift.
You got a magma on your car, because I don't get loose on by you.
Wow. Yeah, maybe. Trill, you pulled up and lost your spot.
I wish Homestead.
DJ,
lanes
are you just chilling like a villain?
Game. Like, imagine if you could run those lanes in this game.
Mm. Like all the way up there.
You can't
there.
Even run the high lane in iRacing. So.
Imagine running the high lane and then imagine the wall.
No, I'm
lane.
Not making that move. You can just fuck it.
It's just weird that there's always that one person that's like running the wall and just gaining a second lap.
Todd Mulreddick from yesterday, am I right?
Usually it's Kyle Larson, but Kyle Larson didn't bring Kyle Larson away.
Trill's like, where do I go?
I don't know why. Every time I get to the bottom of three wide down the backstretch, there's always gonna be a car behind. Every time so far.
Oh, okay, we're almost short, damn it.
DJ, are you just chilling right now?
Shit. Oh, I'm coming sharp!
Oh, oh they're dead. Oh, they're flipping. They're flipping.
Oh, fucking Trill.
Great job, Trill! I love you!
What the fuck are you blaming me for? I got hit.
They're blaming you, so I'm gonna blame you.
Look Trill, you and Dad up there.
Trill came up and...
I don't know what happened. I just know me and Hunty Dog.
Trill came down and hit me, and then he said, oh, got loose, and then he said, oh, I'm hitting you again, and then he flipped.
Imagine what I was gonna say was, I don't think I've been in the bottom lane this whole stage.
Yep, they're finna come down.
Hunty, I was in the bottom lane, and I moved up.
No,
I don't know if that was smart or not, still.
Oh, no. Wait, really? Did you really do no tiles?
I lost a spy.
I lost a
okay.
spy.
Of course you did.
Oh, Overt.
Okay, good Trill.
Overt.
Because I'm about to say, if you do no tiles, that's suicide.
Changed. Here I come.
Oh, no.
Oh no, am I-
Man, what are you doing?
I'm worse than my starting position.
That car?
Here's the
me
thing.
Too, Hunty. I started first.
And I'm setting myself up for the backstretch.
I had a plan, and I was really about to execute that plan in the next two laps. So I'm kind of grateful that it didn't happen like that.
Look, you're staying in line, brother.
I like to run the bottom. Oh my- Oh. Randy half commits to a lane.
Wow!
But I gotta see where I'm gonna make my hay at and then just go.
You gotta make your mind on the straightaway!
Oh, well, you guys didn't want to drive down the apron, you dicks.
Let's see, we're gonna have hell of a run. Oh, you hit my ass. Oh, there goes your run. Oh, there goes my run!
Wow!
That was
T Bird, that fuck closed up fast.
Hell yeah! This is low draft.
Oh my god! Trill!
That's honestly a more scary move in Heat 3 than Heat 5.
Yes! That scared me so much! Dude!
Major, I miss running the apron in Heat 3.
I don't.
I never did that.
Oh. My bad.
And I'll just look at y'all like, what the
fuck?
I clipped Luke and it started sliding up, and then when you hit me, I just ended up fucked.
Let's go, Randy!
Touching!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, DJ.
Deeper, just pull up! We don't need three lanes!
Three lanes are good.
Ow, ow, ow!
Yeah, kill Hutsy!
He's touching me!
Make sure you're there.
I want to touch you.
There's no cars in front of my car.
What the fuck? I just heard that.
T-Board, look at that.
Mage, I'm sick and tired of seeing back you now. Neil.
That's a sight. That is a sight.
Yeah.
Can it clear you, but...
Trill.
I seen you coming.
I'm making a drill.
I'm gonna fuck up my lane. I'm gonna fuck you push up. You're gonna fuck me up. I told you I changed.
Grass!
T-Bolt, I thought you was a goner for a second. You and Daddy both.
I was hoping more people were going to end up on the apron.
No. Oh, Luke, that's a cook.
Oh, Mayo, I'm trying to catch your rear.
Well, I mean, it's a force to have it, because that's the way that when I first started playing this game, I was taught how to do it.
Major is slow.
Just remember, I got into the league.
I drove it into the pretty outside. Man, you were going to stall.
Yeah?
I think. You're dragging the brakes, Mayo.
You're fine.
That's exactly how you showed me to do it. That's how I've done it.
And that's how Luke won fucking Xfinity here.
What you mean?
A lot. No.
I just wish that this car would behind, well, now in front of me, would understand how you slow up from other people behind you. I mean, in front of you.
I don't know.
I didn't know it. Was it 3 or 4? Because I remember 1 and 3. I don't know what happened to 2 and 4.
It's 3.
Yeah.
Hunty, we're going to the front. You make your move.
Yeah,
because
that's my first win.
Go, 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 go.
Fine. Gotta arc it.
Yeah.
Go between?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Why you always do this to me? Why are you fucking back here?
Because I hit him.
You're trying to make a move under him. You can't fucking do it. Then you fuck me up. That's what happens every fucking time I'm in a turn.
Trill. Then go! Get around me then, you dick!
I kind of forgot the stage was getting close to the end now.
Go, 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 go.
T-Board, we all move. Me, you, and Dad are moving.
Moving in.
Yeah.
Well, and we're kind of going to break up like a group on the X Factor. And
this is...
Chugga, 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 chugga.
Every time I'm in Rainy's lane, it's a massive chugga. Every time.
That's not my problem, that's your problem, big fella.
All right,
it's
over time
problem,
to move to the
you
front.
Don't drive track.
Well... I got the lunch pail mentality, and you, like, this is...
I'm gonna wreck you when I get off there.
Talent.
No, like, this is an important race.
I looked in my mirror at 11
for the trail
code
tonight.
Dude, I swear to God, he hit you with his lag and boosted you.
He didn't hit me. Whoa, what the fuck?
Every single time I get hit. Oh my god!
Besides, I remember the last season.
Drive straight and not right.
I really don't know what you want me to do. The car slides up the track.
Brake.
Brake?
I had to try something. Damn it.
You always say you brake everywhere, Randy.
Not gonna lie, you're doing better than I thought.
Let out of the gas pedal.
I mean, it's been a while.
Hunty.
I'm used to that plain black scheme.
What?
I'm over 3 wine, actually, aren't I? Shit.
Damn. It sucks being down here, and you just see these guys just training going outside.
See, T-Bolt, now look what we did.
I think you and me are in a good position as well. I think it's fine, us two, because Cheryl's not up here.
Right,
so I think we're both in.
Well, you're not going to be up here much longer now.
Yeah, I realize I need to shut up.
Hey, what not? Hey, you know what I wouldn't mind right now? Caution.
A cookie? A foot long?
It's
2 laps to go, Randy.
I know.
I wouldn't mind the caution. See, Randy, that's why. You're not a racer. You're a pussy.
No, you just gotta think.
No.
And I'm loose.
Someone
Save
give
it.
Randy DOS boot. Get that motherfucker out of there.
No.
No, man, I gotta give him DOS boot!
And I gotta get up there and win the stage.
Oh, well, fuck me, I'm about to get fucked.
Alright, get the dust boot still!
I gave him the... Oh, are we four?
Clay,
are
what?
We four?
No, Clay, I thought you were about to get fucked. But those two led up, and you
Ray,
will Gucci
drive straight. Stop swerving on the straightaway.
Oh shit, Mama Schmoo is coming up here.
Come on, cunt!
Fuck me! Fuck. I fucked myself. No, I didn't. No, I didn't.
I have Hunty behind me. I am scared.
No, may you go.
Just say now, Hunty, I deserve whatever you're about to fucking give me.
May you go.
Last lap,
I'm pushing like, alright,
I
will
pass
you.
Thought that was the last
you.
Lap. Sharp, I almost wrecked myself because I thought that was the last lap.
Oh my god, Randy, why did you do that?
Yeah, he's Randy. Trash!
Gow!
Oh
my god!
God.
Gap,
Randy.
Every fucking car
behind
you, bud.
Oh, shit.
Thanks, Justin, ow. You stupid little bastard.
Holy crap! Oh my god. Oh,
I'm Trill.
Trill!
Trill!
I don't know where to go!
Never
what do you
fails.
Mean?
See, DJ's lag is awesome.
I let every lap of that
dude,
fucking green.
What in the
T-Bone?
Fuck?
T-Bone, that's how you
Trill,
do it. That is how you do it, T-Bone.
We didn't have to move everybody.
Dad, I did all I could.
That was literally the dumbest thing I've seen. You went below Justin, below the apron. What was that?
No, Randy, I think it's been a good day for both of us.
Me, you didn't leave that one.
Oh, that was yeah, that
was the dumbest move I've ever seen.
I was told last Friday I was allowed to do that.
Now, I'll tell you what, I am going to tighten this call up a lot.
Anywhere,
I'm
going to
tighten this call up.
No, I did it on the back stretch.
Trill, tell me when you've seen that actually happen.
No, I did it at the beginning of the back stretch, and then I never had a room to go up. Like, Justin was right on my side. I guess he was 3 or 4 wide.
That's what you get for winning the stage.
I know
why
the
did
hell,
I lose a
off.
Spot?
I'm sure he was going to let off.
What?
Kamzat Shemaev retired.
Good.
Wait, what?
Fuck that
Jesus.
Fucking
DJ,
ugly looking bitch.
Your internet connection?
He did?
Yeah. Over. I was ready to go from 10th to 6th. But then I hit Justin's butt.
He would like that.
Teaching, why did he with toggle?
I don't know.
Because he had to realize he's an ugly ass motherfucker.
I mean, he looked ugly as fuck, but boy, could he fight.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Oh, no, I didn't want to do this. I didn't know this was going to happen.
Why do they check up so much?
Well, I'm in a hindered sandwich now, am I?
Mayo and.
That wasn't
happened.
Me that time.
Get off the grass. Oh.
Hey,
TG,
Grandma!
Really?
There's my payment.
Ah, right,
see
you.
Oh.
Love you, Shug.
Who got wrecked?
Randy, I think we're good right
Trill.
Now. Because, Trill is currently
Trill
dead.
Trill in who?
Just Trill.
No, there's two so? Cars,
there's,
you
no,
dummy.
No, DJ left.
Oh.
I mean, okay. he can't even race. Like, I don't blame him.
Yeah, 10 o'clock tomorrow. We'll do it.
You know, Randy's boo is fucking just as loud as Gilbert's.
Love you.
Gilbert talking.
Dude, that fucking 8 car is so slow because he drives it in so deep and he gets zero run.
Come up.
God damn.
I'm back. Who left?
DJ.
Oh, T-Bird's on the apron. That got him well. TC, why are you going down there now?
I don't know. I thought he was going to slide up more.
T-Bird, I'm above you.
Every single one of
you.
Every single one of y'all just did that. What T-Bone just did.
I just heard a fucking.
Wait, who's the cool in the back?
Trail.
Somebody.
He literally just said that a lot.
Trail.
No, I had my headset off. No.
Yeah.
I had my headset off.
Oh, wow. He didn't give us the draft, Major.
Come on.
That happens.
Is Hunty not a friend?
No.
He's more of an associate.
Hunty said no.
Who's, is that Overt?
Ow!
Fuck
is that Overt
me.
On the pit road?
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Yes.
Why do you swear? That's not good.
And Trill is the dude in the back.
You got a long penalty, Hunty.
That's good.
Sorry, no. Trill. Love you.
Wait a minute. Overt! You didn't beat your qualifying position.
Have you even been talking?
Oh my god.
What the fuck did I just do? God dang it.
Sharp, you're lucky I cut you some slack.
Me, I'm Dale Earnhardt Jr. for you.
You guys need to do more of that because... Motherfuckers. I'm trying to get to you.
To push you so
I'm
bad.
Just trying to get in the lane, but it was... You had too much of a run, I didn't want to pull up.
I know, that's the problem with the draft.
This is low draft!
It doesn't affect the draft speed of this.
I know, so what's the purpose of this anyway? Just keep it on normal.
No, we should honestly. Go put it to vary.
I don't see us changing.
What?
I
do.
We're still
Major,
think
I've raced. Running. I've raced on vary.
Doesn't matter. Vary.
That's what the Atlanta race we did. That's exactly what it would be.
Atlanta. We did Atlanta.
Oh yeah. Remember when they broke it and there was no draft? That was so fun.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that was something. Ow.
I love, like, NASCAR had that glitch for, like, 2 weeks, and we only did one race, Sharp.
What? Dude, it's the fucking draft, Mayo.
Oh, damn. That sucks.
Me, we're doing a great job.
We are doing the deal.
Any fucking time, Mayo is behind a motherfucker.
Pull away.
The four of us are right heel.
Maybe we do need Hunty to lead.
No, I just think we need to stop being side by side, like the third car in.
You think?
That's
what
I mean.
That's what we've been doing. The third car has always
been
side by side.
Yeah, I don't care. Hunty, go.
God damn it.
Oh my god, why?
What? Why are we finally getting a fucking line and that move to touch the What genius idea is that?
I hear dog.
I hear cat.
Yeah, it's
an
idea.
Broken dog.
Wilma!
Randy, guess what I'm doing this weekend?
What are you doing this week? She made beans.
There's not.
I love
attack?
You too. A lot happened in that sequence.
I know you're getting attacked.
No, the top four. You four slowed the fuck down. I got drilled, and then she came in. How the fuck did I not spin?
Your mom walked in on you getting drilled.
Whoa.
I mean.
Sorry.
In a sense of a video game, yeah, I got drilled by the 8.
So, Randy, guess what I'm doing this weekend?
What are you doing this weekend, big fella?
I'm doing my college videos.
Hey!
Oh, my God!
I got punted!
Go.
I was off the gas, my bad.
Oh, Clay, we're trying to run away.
TG, I still remember our very first time on T4 when we did this track. And
yeah, really,
we
that would be...
Left
that would
there.
Be...
You're gonna lose a spot.
Mm-hmm. Fucking race, you pussies. You guys are already drove away.
Well, we can secure it.
Well, only ahead by 17 cold.
I'll push you guys.
Mayor, you're a pussy.
Nah, I'm just being smart.
How about y'all wreck?
It's kind of hard because I don't want to mess up Dad and get tired, man.
Well, I think Dad knows how to control a checkup.
Okay, Mr. I know everything.
Yeah, but it's all whoever's in last in the pack. It's actually probably Justin, so that's what we're all worried about.
No, it's me. I'm the last cool in this pack.
No, I know, but still. We're still worried about Justin. Me, are you getting loose?
I'm just giving him space.
My car comes to life.
But stage two was a bit. I was way too loose, especially for seeing that
Hunty.
Run. So, I tightened my coil up a lot.
All right, we're gaining, guys. So
Sharp,
just
are we doing better? I mean, I know we haven't gained at all.
I think we're starting to gain, aren't we?
It still says 2.2 for me.
Get fucking hit me right there! Right?
I didn't hit you on my screen, but. I'm trying not
to do that. You barely fucking call me and I felt my ass on the way around here.
I'm trying not to do that.
Yeah, I don't know, it feels like we're doing better.
Oh, that's gonna help.
Did he hit you?
Oh my damn, Major. I got that big ass punt and I just couldn't do anything.
Yeah, I try to slow up, it's just, it's so great. Just check.
There you go.
That was a good corner.
Well, Major, I mean, you and I are in, like, the... Jesus Christ, Major.
Whew. We're good.
We're in, like, the danger spots, like, the parts that just suck.
What you got?
I'm trying. I was literally letting off that whole corner. He just, I had too much draft.
Just follow my line.
That's what I'm doing.
They hit the wall?
No.
Gotta let off.
What, just moving around like a bunch of like a colony of bees in a beehive.
Do they move?
They swarm, hunty.
Professor Randall. Classes in session.
Hey, you know, Mama Schmutz said I ought to, since I can't find a job.
I'm pushing you, and I'm like, she said maybe I should be a professional. Right, that way, if you want to come up, you can.
The art of betting zero money so you lose zero money.
Nah.
Oh my God.
This only happened because the checkups happened, dude, at the wrong time.
Yeah, dude, I'm not even new him, Dad. And I'm like, my guy.
You guys race almost over?
No.
22 laps.
3/4 of the way is done.
I tried a little different line that time, I don't know if there's any better.
It's okay.
I hate this interval. It's just fucking almost the exact same.
Oh, Dad.
Oh, damn, that's good.
I know we're not catching the leader, but I feel like we're catching the back half of that.
You're gonna have to let him go now.
The closest I've seen Major was 1.5.
Oh, my bad, my bad.
I mean,
Well.
You want me to try to lead it, Hunt Dog?
I mean, they're looking a little grim right now, so.
But now it's two. Well, never mind.
Okay.
I think things could probably happen after pits.
Ow.
Got 1.4.
I smell it.
Whoa, what are you doing, T-Bird?
I think we should just wait now, because we are at 4 to go.
I see you like 4 to go. I'm like, I got 5.
Wait, when do I go down? I need to
well,
see when I go down.
Well, it's decreasing.
Y'all just like, hit? Did some of y'all ditch each other? No, like.
That's
guys
a couple.
Where sharp is.
I go to 3 on the back track,
right
in the middle of it.
That turned so bad.
I'm still at 4.
All right, well, I pay because I need to do something harder and stay at the same interval. And Luke, because he dropped off, saw me go.
Well, Randy, Why'd you just do that?
You say you're pitting?
Yeah, I'm pitting.
Yeah.
Boys,
are you sure? I want to wait a little bit.
Can we go in with them?
Yeah.
Alright, what's the limit?
Really? Really, mate?
You guys want to come in now? Why? Mm-hmm.
Whenever they're coming, I say, but let's do that.
Wait, man,
we're going in
tires.
Now. Mm-mm. Going in now.
Fucking hell.
Auntie, I don't know. It's
Dad, I just pitted. Oh, never mind.
It depends how much of that.
I'm going in. I'm going in. Are we going in? No, alright.
Okay. We can go.
Take together one more lap.
You guys
need to. I want this draft pack so bad.
You want to do it? So.
We'll see.
Anyone else? That's it.
I mean, it's up to you, Hunty. I mean, you're leading.
Let me see where I go down. Time. Like, I'll tell you exactly where I go down.
My gaslight just came on.
I say let's just go down now.
I go down now.
I say do now.
Alright, let's go down.
What's the pit road?
I don't know when to slow down.
Put the sauce.
This time.
Y'all really made it with no fuck.
What?
I say we did pretty smooth job not like hitting each other enough.
Yeah, that's what I was looking. I'm like, y'all motherfuckers.
I'm like, I'm gonna stay high. I'm like the last car. Sharp, I have to worry about Sharp. Sharp was so far back, I think he would
be better. Dude, I was.
How do you?
Well,
Hunty 16-2. Oh my god. TG, would you get?
Stage is set now.
Would you get major?
15-8.
I got 15-7, let's go!
Like, can I just not get a 16?
Meatball, you didn't get a lot of, like, a little bit.
My goodness.
I can't.
What?
Jesus Christ, what are you guys doing?
I'm a ghost! I'm a ghost on my screen, that's why.
Yeah, did you see that, me? That scaled me.
Hi, team. Oh, I'm still stuck inside you.
Dude, Major, I was like, I seen you just get wrecked. I'm like, what the fuck?
Alright, we got a lot of cars now.
God damn it. Fuck.
I'm coming as fast as I can, Sharp, trying to get to you.
It's done.
Boys? Teacher, you can cue that now.
You suck. God.
New Lidl's the 12.
I got the oldest tires.
Indianapolis, Randy.
Well, you know,
the oldest tires are me.
You know me. You was in front of me. Okay. Yeah, I do think it'd be better. Yeah.
And give me the benefit of nothing.
TG, make your move.
TG, I think make your move quicker. TG lead us. Alright, I don't think he's gonna fight too hard.
I didn't think a couple of laps old with tires would mean this much, but I mean, I tell ya.
Well, you're gonna fall back.
Claire, let me lead. I have way fresher tires.
You gotta say it's possible.
Oh, at all.
Fuck me.
Major, low draft is stupid.
It doesn't even matter, low draft, high draft.
No, it does, because then, like, when we get, like, slowly broken up, like, as, like, a group, like, the final car just loses it completely, because the car in front of him could barely get it, and then he gets that big run.
Yeah.
And then, so then, there's always a car fucked.
Yeah.
When we would have just always had draft if it was on normal.
Yeah, that's
yeah, I say change normal.
Normal. Alright, Chuck, I'm gonna let you get by me and lead here, because I'm on way older tires and, you know.
That would help us a ton if they battle.
I don't understand how, like.
I underestimated the tire fall off big time, so.
T-Ball, don't you fucking say that.
Well, I'm already back to where Sharp is after being in front of Justin.
At least you can see people.
That's why you have to pit with everybody, T-Bird. You can't pit by yourself. And before everyone.
Well,
I had to do something to catch up.
I guess yeah. I'm about to lose
T-Bird,
second.
You honestly should have just stayed with them. I mean, it didn't matter because I was already back.
Jesus Christ.
This game.
Mayo, that's just stupid fact. That's just
if
stupid
fact. If I could see into the future, I would win every fucking race.
You realize that?
Well, I'm not talking about seeing it in the future. I'm just saying it would have been better to stay with them because you actually were close to them. I wasn't. The second y'all pulled, like,
and I'm starting to see that, Luke. I'm just saying. I don't need to be reminded 5 billion fucking times.
Oh, don't you get ahead to me. I've been your money, whoop your ass, boy.
I'm losing it. I'm not gonna win this fucking race.
Ball in.
Don't you disrespect your paw like that.
I feel like we're flying right now, boys. Ah, it's pretty good. Oh, but we're good. We covered nicely.
Look, if you set that in a real high pitch voice, you would sound exactly like my mother.
Yeah, when are they gonna patch that?
Wow.
Never.
They
don't think
they care about this. Been in there since Heat 1.
Mm-hmm. They don't care.
I think it's the engine, honestly.
You might be right with that.
They're battling. Come on.
Ooh. It's all about catching those two in front of us.
Side by side, down the bat.
Gotta tell them to file in.
God damn, Clay, how much have you been grinding that wall? It's all blue now.
No, no.
I, for one,
paint the car.
The idea of putting people in between the holes in the wall for $1 a seat.
He's gonna get the run.
Come on, Dad, let's go.
Contact!
Jesus opportunity, Diana, Diana, opportunity. Oh.
Well, look, what you didn't see is I majorly messed up that fucking cannon tree as well, so I wouldn't have stayed with them.
Woo. May you try to do that?
I think that was a smart bump, honestly.
Henrik, like, boys, 1-2, 8 laps to go.
Like, TG, Hunty, Major, and Sharp all got on normally, and I was hitting the inside the wall trying to break the pit road. So, I wouldn't have been in that path anyway.
I mean, I didn't tell you to turn into Duck at Charlotte, like Season 4 or something.
Well, season 4, that was only that either. It just happened, bud.
Season 4, that was only like two... That was like last season.
I don't remember what it was. But I know Duck tried to come into pit road and he bounced off the outside or the inside wall and then spun down pit road backwards or something.
Yes, sir.
And once again, a speed 10 for the second straight night.
Smooth safety on Mountain Dew, Randy.
I'm not laughing.
God, make some chili in there. It's pretty hot, so I saved you Mountain Dew. 2 liter.
No, we don't buy 2 liters. We buy the... We just do bottles.
Look at fucking...
Hey, do you know what's a little bullshit? Is fucking... That pack freaking caught that pack.
No, we never buy the 2 liter.
But I think that has pretty one lap pressure.
Well, okay, I'm gonna be honest. Me and Mayo have been side by side for the last 7 months.
Yeah, this has been fun. This has been fun. And now now it's about to be a 5-core quartet.
Cortex.
Just go. Protect fifth. At this point, that just protect fifth. That's all I'm gonna do. And just hope. No, you ain't coming.
Oh.
Wait, yeah, you're right. We're not coming. We're here. It's all right. We're not coming no more. We're here.
Hey, I got that side.
Randy, I smell your ass.
Yeah, I know.
Sharp, no, I wish you were with us, but...
Major, wait, I just want to know how the fuck you managed to hit the wall.
I was checking up, because I was going to pal.
Yeah, and you fucked me.
Look, I said I'm sorry. Want a cookie?
I feel like Major saying I'm sorry after every fucking race lately.
Not at Homestead.
Go, TG! Go, get him!
Come on!
I mean, Major's basically come the new me.
Ooh, yeah, but I don't race, so I don't live.
My car wreck started, I hit the throttle from the car.
Don't disrespect yourself that bad, man.
Fucking,
how are we under a second? We're still not in the track.
Well, I'm still waiting for Major's controller to disconnect.
But you will be now.
Now, so.
Thanks for there, Hottie.
We guys do something, like wreck each other.
Well,
oh, we're
man,
here.
We can't do any
we're
more
here.
Battling than this.
Hottie, buggers!
Finally.
Yeah,
a pack of cars.
Oh, there's only 10?
Well, me and Sharp are off the pack, fire. The two of us,
no, man, go!
You gets way by himself, and Trill just, feels bad, man.
Trill, just fucking slow up to the field, wreck them all!
Pinball machine!
Don't do it, mate! God
fucking
damn
hit
it.
Dad's bumper!
God damn it! Oh!
Ugh. Bro.
Oh, the front two! What are you doing?
I just got door slammed. I was in a wall.
Meat send it.
I literally was in the wall and I got put back into the wall.
This die car, man.
Old tires suck ass.
Randy fell all the way back to ninth.
Yeah.
But dude, I kinda
predict fifth.
But no, okay. I saw y'all come, and then I let you all go low because I got a feeling I know what's about to happen. I'm not gonna say anything, but just gonna let it play out.
Well, Randy, I hope you don't wear glasses.
I only got one lap left.
Well, T-Bird, hopefully some of them wreck.
Yeah, and we don't get a caution.
No.
What do you know? Major again. I'm below you!
What's
I just
going
wild?
Come on.
I didn't know how to enter in the bottom, but I came out second.
I tried.
Oh,
I left
TG,
the space.
Really? I didn't fuck you for a position.
I got it.
The payback. Got it. Yeah. Boy, I cost you three positions. You caught me like, cost me like four.
You
right
cost
there.
Me five bonus points. Fuck you.
Who gives a shit about five bonus points? You know you're making final four.
So fucking
Hunty, I left you the space, but I didn't know where
twice.
You went.
Major, I thought you were doing on lap 70.
I went a little
well, Major,
too
I thought you was
going to
win, too.
Accident.
When Hunty made it four, I thought you was about to dive in.
I see Dad. I knew like Dad's strategy as soon as I saw
well, not
dive
in. I thought you had to run me. Underneath them. I thought
no,
Hunty would
there's
drive
no run down
underneath.
There.
So. Nah, I didn't want to hit him, but like I just knew like if I drove it in, I was not going to have...
Clay, I'm sorry. Every time I hit you, I got hit.
It's okay.